Hey guys, welcome back to this week's video. Today we're making slime again, because you know why? Because we always do slime, and sometimes I get mixed up how we are making the slime in orders. So I have this list, and so all you need is glue, almost glue, saline solution, shaving cream, a bowl and a spoon, food coloring, and borax, and these teaspoons. We always grab a tiny one, tiniest one. So, let's get started. So first, I'm gonna pour the glue. If I can open it, okay. And this is going to be awesome. Tomorrow is Easter, so my color is going to be like an Easter kind, like a spring kind. I might do like a light blue, because blue is my favorite. So yeah. School's never gonna end. Forget it. Like, okay, this is enough. Don't now we're gonna add some food coloring. I'm gonna add like a light blue as possible because it's gonna be like Easter tomorrow, and I'm gonna literally make a video tomorrow. I promise. Okay, see what happens if I add this kind of color, because I want this to be a really light color, and this is a pretty color so far. I'll show you when I'm done stirring it. Okay, it's like a blue color, and yeah, I'll show you guys when I'm done. Then I might want to add some blue glitter now. But after that, but I always do glitter last. Now we need baking soda. And I can do the baking soda by myself. Just grab it. It's right here. Oops. My mom's gonna do it, so let's see. Okay, now we got the baking soda in. Now we're just gonna mix it. And yeah, now, saline solution, right? We need saline solution now. Remember, always add a little bit at a time, because last time my slimes were so hard, I can barely stretch it. When your slime is ready, you'll know when it's coming off the bowl. And mine is not coming off the bowl, so I'm not doing it. And mine's not out of the bowl. Mine's a little coming off the bowl. But I'm just gonna... Oh, nah. Heat. It's not ready. And if it smells bad, like, I'm gonna put some scent in it in the bathroom, because I have a lot of scent. My favorite scent is orange. So, yeah. Comment down below if what favorite scent is yours. And mine kind of coming off the bowl, you can see. And yeah. I should get some off the bowl. It's kind of hard to stir. I don't know why. Man, not ready. Definitely not ready. Okay. Okay. And it's getting stretchy. Hannah? I almost didn't make my face get this close. And it's getting stretchier. And I also make slime, just only two ingredients. Well, actually three. Glue, Tide, and shaving cream. I'm gonna add some glitter too, but yeah. Man, this is hard. Should I go in my hands? Yeah, I'm gonna go in my hands. Then I'm just gonna knead it a little, even why. Just gonna, man, I didn't went for full hands. Man. So it's a little, it's at the sticky stage right now. Man, it's really good. Just gonna add a little more saline solution. And yeah, gonna add a little more, maybe a little more saline solution. It's sticky stage right now. And just gonna add some more saline solution. Getting stretchy. Man, it's coming off the bowl. I have to go. First, let me go get a napkin. Now I'm gonna go and get a napkin. Okay. I got a napkin. It's like so sticky right now. And then, I almost forgot. That's why I forgot to put saline solution on my hands. Duh. Okay. Get off the spoon. Okay. So, here's the color. Comment down below if this is a cool color. Then when it's like not sticking to my hands, I'm gonna add shaving cream. And yeah. Mama, shh. And this is kind of getting to sticky stage a little. And yeah, it's a pretty color. I love blue, like, bruh. Then after shaving cream, I always do glitter. It's gonna be this one, maybe this one. I don't know. Maybe the silver. It might look good with this. It's stretchy. That's good because my pink one, it's like so hard to stretch. I'm like this. And mine is like. Okay, now I add shaving cream. It's gonna get messy, but I don't care. Don't care, so I'm just gonna shake it. I'm gonna add a lot because, well, you can add as much as you want. I'm just gonna go a little bit at a time. Go a little bit at a time and stir it. Oh my gosh. Alright, you don't use the spoon. Yeah. Why am I not thinking today? Add a little bit at a time because so it won't get hard. It won't look so it won't feel like spaghetti. Okay, I'm just gonna stand up and do it because it's easy. Okay. I'm just gonna add a is what the best to do for me. And then it won't really get hard if you add a little bit of time. And yeah. And it's stretchy. Okay. Kind of the same kind of thing with my hands. It's a fluffy slime already. And last thing to do, that glitter. So easy to make fun. This is like the fluffy slime I mostly like ever made. I'm gonna get that shaving cream from my bowl. I always get the shaving cream from my bowl, so there's leftovers. In my head. And yeah, tomorrow's Easter, and I'm gonna make a video of me getting up. And yeah, don't judge me if I have messy hair, because sometimes I sleep with my braids or no braids. Mostly no braids. And yeah, this is my slime. Add some more shaving cream for my bowl. It's very squishy. And let me see if it does this. And it does this. I wish I had crunch balls, you know, those crunchy balls. But I don't. But I'm gonna add some glitter. Okay, that's mostly a lot. See? So I'm just gonna. It doesn't really show because I cover it. If I had like clear slime, when I did this thing right here, if I did this, you'll see the glitter through it, and you can still see the glitter through this, I think. And it's a pretty color, right? I know I said it a lot of time, but I don't know why. Maybe I'll add some silver. I don't know what I was doing. Okay. Pretty color. So I hope you like that button and subscribe to my channel and comment down below and share with your friends and family. Bye!